YouTube, me Macy. Macy, me YouTube.
Oh my.
We just had our military ball last night. How was it? On a scale of 1 to 10.
7.
A 7? Oh, yo, tough crowd out there. But today we are heading to a parade for the military. So we're going to go pick up about 5 other people right now. Yeah, I didn't really tell you that. But we got to go pick up a bunch of other cadets. And then we're going to go to a parade. Excited? How'd the parade go?
It went okay.
Okay.
It was cold as hell.
It was cold?
Yeah, it was.
Was it fun?
It was fun, I guess. We messed up on the cadence a lot. Like, I couldn't hear anyone.
It's the Veterans Day Parade. You go through it once a year. It's just sort of like punishment for your sins. First semester.
What?
What?
Do you think?
Here to represent the Syracuse ROTC. Like, it's not punishment. It's just, like, doing it. It's like, who cares?
Kerner, why do you have to one-up?
Fist bump. All right, what's up? We're back. We literally just got back from the parade. I'm actually being called by Henry right now. What's up?
Yo, where are you, dude?
Hey, I'm driving over right now.
All right, where
the f- am I meeting at your house?
Oh, yeah, just come to the apartment.
All right, bye.
Bye.
All right, so we're gonna go play football. They played one game already, but because of the parade, we're running a little late. We've got Earl Macy with us.
Excited?
She's not too excited about it. But we're gonna go, and hopefully we're gonna go score a W out of this. Let's go.
I had a couple beers with one of my friends. Told him just how our story ends. Did all I could to try to make it work, but you drug my heart.
Hey, boys, ready? Holy shit, we are pumped.
Dude,
guys, this is Macy. Macy, this is guys.
Climbing them walls, checking that calendar, X and days off. Hit another bar, calling the.
But she doesn't, still she's on her knees.
Scotty doesn't know. No, Scotty doesn't know. He doesn't know.
Oh, Hollywood Gold. Go. Hey, Hollywood Gold. Hey, Hollywood Gold. Go. Just where I'm at, well, let me tell you about it. I put my city on the map, but let me tell you about it. They try to say I can't come back, hey, let me tell you about it. Man, fuck them niggas, I come back, hey, let me tell you about it. I wanna tell you about it. Heads up, everybody run. Cole outside and he say he got a gun. Niggas like, man, that's what everybody said. Go and pop the trunk and everybody dead. Everybody scared of the nigga, aware that the nigga is better. All my bitches is pick of the litter, never bitter. Niggas is fake, they anime. Me, I never hate, get cake like anime. Whoa, eat the cake, bitch, eat the damn cake. Fuck good, nigga, we the man great. All the diamond know that she take off all the clothes. Nigga, you know how it go, make the piece of man wait. The best kept secret, even hoes try to keep it, then I leave the damn tape. Rest in peace, any nigga won't be secret, sir, couldn't keep the man safe.
I said to the window, to the wall, my nigga ride when I call. Got bitches all in my mind, fuck nigga blocking my shine. I know the reason you feel the way, I know this who you won't be. So every day I know the man, I'm scared, I hate you and you ain't me. Get off my dick.
Oh, little recap. How do we do?
Lost by one.
We lost by literally 1 point. We threw it out in the corner and couldn't get a two zone or two pointer. It was awful. But we played really good and I got in trouble for tackling a kid. Flag football, I guess you're not allowed to wrap up, I guess. But that's a thing. And so
these kids are like waving at me, trying to tell me to go.
Go! What?
They're watching the game. We are gonna go back. We gotta drop this kid off because he doesn't want to walk. And then we're going back to the house.
You boys ever met a real country girl? I'm talking true blue. Out in the woods. Down home. Truck, daddy, sweet money done jacked it up. She's a party all nighter from South Carolina, a bad mama jammer from down in Alabama. She's a raging Cajun lunatic from Brunswick, juicy Georgia peach with a thick southern drawl, sexy swinging ball. Brother, she's all country. She, from her cowboy boots to her down home roots, she's country. From the song she plays to the prayer she prays, that's the way she was born and raised. She ain't afraid to stay country.
So I realized, like, that's it. That's all the footage that I have for yesterday's vlog. There wasn't a lot. You guys saw a lot of parades, and you saw a lot of flag football. So that's really everything that I have for you. Today I'm editing this while at Autothon. Check out tomorrow's video. It's gonna be exciting. Hopefully I can get this video out. There's a lot of footage thrown at you, but the majority is all for the kids. So that's what's going on right now while I'm editing this video. But I just wanted to take a quick jive and say, go check out tomorrow's video. It's gonna be exciting. Well, probably by the time I post this, it'll be today's video. So check out today's video. For the kids, FTK, we made our goal, so thank you. I'm gonna say thank you again in tomorrow's video, but I hope you all had a great day. If you did not have a great day, let's try to make tomorrow a better one. On the note, that means the day is gonna end here.